wonder why the Chargers upset the Bengals. Some say it was the coaching that led the way. Some say that the running game was the key. But two interceptions and the fumble caught by the play of the San Diego D. There's only one reason I believe you can't deny: the power of Phillip Rivers. And it's Bolo time. It's Bolo time. It's Bolo time. Yeah. It's Bolo time.
Bolo time.